We mostly buy in raw material to cut the panels to size for the PCB production process. This is cut to size depending on what's required on a power guillotine. If it's a large batch, say 50 panels or more, then we would buy the panels in pre-cut.